we ended up with right here. Old Skeleton Man in it.
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
You see if you can keep up with me. Cha-cha-cha.
Now, ready for your response. Where's the Valiant Man going?
Questions.
See how that went down.
Hurry up!
Hold on, what's going on here? What's going on?
There's nothing happening here, nothing to see.
Hey, I caught you red-handed. You know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to go report you to Mrs. Brown. I'm sorry.
Don't.
Academic integrity is very important here at Valley Catholic. I have to report you.
Don't do it, Chapman.
I let Mrs. Brown know. I feel like I should let you know too. Caught the Valiant Man cheating in his duet with Derek Cha. So really disappointing.
Super disappointing. I guess he's more like the not so Valiant Man.
What'd you say?
Is that hello?
Oh, hello, Mrs. Brown.
Hello, yes, please have a seat, young man. First of all, can I be sure this is really you, or is this maybe someone pretending to be you?
It's really me. It's the Valiant Man.
I think you know why you're here, right?
Yeah, I do. I cheated for the cello championship.
The cello championship?
It was a big deal. I took on Derek Cha.
Oh, well, Derek Cha is pretty amazing.
He is amazing. It's the only way I could beat him.
Well, I see your point. Derek is amazing. But you see, now you have cheated, and here you are in my office, and I'm going to have to talk to your parents, and you're going to have to talk to your parents. Do you understand what this means?
Don't tell my parents!
Oh, that's going to happen, I'm sorry. It's...
I'm gonna be in trouble!
You're actually already in trouble. Yeah, this is a blight on your integrity right now. How are you gonna earn back the trust of the fans and the championship?
I had to win!
Okay, you seem very upset. Take one of those. I don't do upset. I gotta call Miss Smith. I'm not so good with emotions, okay?
Here, call Mrs. Smith.
Okay, yes, okay. Yes, oh, Mrs. Smith, yes. I have the Valiant Man here in my office. He's struggling. Could he come down and see you? Yeah, okay, thank you so much. Okay. Let's take you to Miss Smith's office, okay? Oh, we will talk later, of course. Okay.
Thank you.
So, yes, you.
Thank you, Mrs. Brown.
Yeah.
I gotta go see. You're gonna go see her, and
they're there. Thank you. Okay.
Hey, look! It's the Valiant Man!
I cheated on the big match so I could beat Derek Cha, and I got caught, and I'm really sorry, and I never should have done it. And Mrs. Brown's gonna tell my parents, and I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. I'm just really upset. I know I shouldn't have done it. I made a big mistake.
You're feeling pretty guilty about what you did.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, very guilty. That's exactly what I'm feeling. Yeah, you're good at your job.
Seems like you're under a lot of stress right now. Maybe you just need to step away from the competition of the WWVC for a while.
But I'm the Gucci Belt Champion! How am I supposed to give that up?
Maybe there are things that are more important for you, at least right now, than being the WWVC Gucci Belt Champion.
You know, maybe you're right. Maybe I need to just step away a little bit. Back out of the spotlight. Get my priorities straight.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. Thank you, Mrs. Smith.
You're welcome.
But you know what? I'm not joking. I'm pretty sure that I could eat more jello than Derek Chop! Yeah!
With the Valiant Man temporarily giving up the Gucci Belt title, who will rise to prominence in this new era of the WWVC? Will it be his old tag team partner, the luchador, Señora Huidor? Or will the Canadian crusher, John Innes, rise from the fertilizer like a phoenix? Perhaps there is a yet unknown rising star on the horizon. Only time will tell. And what will happen to Mr. Chapman? The Valiant Man's words seem prophetic now, as without a champion to interview, his career as a WWVC announcer is indeed ended. The Valiant Man's career spanned just over a semester, but oh, what a semester it was. Farewell, Valiant Man.
I'm ready.